small problem,
mm-hmm.
tiny problem,
Dr. Mitch.
Infinitesimal problem. Adam just called me. He said Mary isn't in on the plan.
What? But she came to the meeting, right?
Yes, yes, she did in fact do that, yes.
And I did tell her the plan.
You told her the plan.
That guy, she wasn't impressed.
Well, apparently not.
That's strange.
It's okay, bro. Don't panic. I hear the panic in your voice. You don't really need her, right?
Well, actually, Simon, I've been going through the numbers. And we kind of do. We have no more, no less. And yeah, she's the linchpin. So we need her.
Okay. Okay. Don't panic. Do not panic. I guess we just put our foot down and say she can't back out now.
No, Simon. I don't think that's going to work. She didn't sign a contract or anything, so we can't just tell her to stay, you know?
Well then, what bright ideas do you have?
What about Adam, the guy? Is he still in?
Well, to be completely honest, now that Mary is out, he sounds very hesitant.
Fret not, for I have a cunning plan. I think Mary is Adam's motivation. So if we get her to stay, Adam will stay too. What do you think?
Sounds good to me, but
mm-hmm.
that's easier said than done, man. I mean, she's a tough piece of work.
Bro, it's like you don't even know me. Have some faith, man. I know what to do. I'll get it sorted out.
Okay, man. Good luck with that. Anyway, I gotta go and do some work. I'll see you around.
See you next rehearsal.
Chowsers.
Bye-bye.
Hello? Ah, where are you? Okay, I'll wait.
Well, hello there, Simon. I heard you have something to tell me.
Lots! Shall we find somewhere to sit?